Inene ndinyanisile ndithi kuni, unless the person you have appointed to draw building plans for you, or what you call architectural plans, is registered with the South African Council for the Architectural Profession, those building plans that he has drawn, or that architectural drawing that he has done for you that is not an architectural drawing, those are not building plans. That is simply a piece of art that you need to frame and put on your wall. We frame, we beg a pawi bukele every time you come into your house, because that is not a building plan. That is not an architectural plan. And the person that was doing that drawing for you is not an architect or an architectural professional. That person is simply an artist who has done some artwork for you. You see, for people to even consider architecture, they need to qualify kwa matric, get certain marks, and then go to tertiary to study 4 years, and then go into in-service training or do their articles while they are registered with the Council for Architectural Professions as candidates. And then they come back then to practice, to be able to do these submissions, to be able to draw these drawings and submit to the local authorities. Now imagine how insulting it is ukuthi khona abantu esihamba thina sibabiza nge-architects estratweni who have never gone through the journey. It's not nice. We also how doctors were not pleased by Dr. Matthew. It's the same story with architects. They do not like it when we go around calling people who have no business being called architects, architects. Remember, again, the next time you need someone to do building plans for you, proper building plans that can be submitted to KwaMasipala or any local authority, go and check on the South African Council for the Architectural Professions website. Bona ukuthi the person that you have appointed is actually registered as an architect, whatever category is suitable for whatever drawing that they will be doing. I'll cover details zayo later ukuthi who can do what and who cannot do what. For now, let's just remember ukuthi thina we comply. Rose Kenya Property Bay out.